Loco, main hu Sagarika Chetri and this is your first and largest interactive game show app and aap sabka bahut bahut swagat hai. Also game ke rules bhai aaj bahut simple hai. Dopahar 1:30 ka game hai. We always come at 1:30 only for you and it's as simple as 10 sawal puche jayenge. तीन ऑप्शंस दिए जाएंगे, दो गलत होंगे, एक सही होगा, तो सही जवाब देकर आपको पैसे जीतने हैं. पैसे कितने हैं? The first money is 50,000 rupees. Ta-da! That's right, 50,000 rupees का गेम है, बहुत ही सिंपल, बस एक ही ट्विस्ट है कि 10 सेकंड के अंदर अंदर आपको सही जवाब देना है. That's right, तीन ऑप्शंस में से 10 सेकंड के अंदर एक ऑप्शन क्विकली आपको चूज करना है. And like I was saying, आज फ्राइडे है एंड क्या आप लोगों ने बाय द वे लेटेस्ट रिलीज देखी है फिल्म की? वीकेंड वाइब्स मुझे आ रहे हैं. आई हैव टू गो एंड वॉच द फिल्म. रजनीकांत की 2.0 हैज रिलीज्ड एंड काफी कुछ सुना है उसके बारे में. फर्स्ट हाफ आई हर्ड वॉज अ लिटिल स्लो बट क्लाइमेक्स इज क्रेजी. VFX 543 करोड़ की फिल्म है यार. Go to watch it. You let me know at Get Loco Now. Did you watch it? By the way, that is our social media handle at Get Loco Now. वहाँ पर आप हमारे साथ बातें ही नहीं, बल्कि आप हमें फोटो शेयर कर सकते हैं. Let us know about your experience कि क्या-क्या, कितना मजा आ रहा है आपको गेम खेलकर, and let us know all the feedback right there. Also, tonight we have a very very special game and बहुत ही special game है Loco. And Sham is going to come and throw all the googlies to you. और आपको straight back के साथ सही सवाल पूछना है जो आपको वो options में देगा. Also, like I was talking about at Get Loco Now our social media handle, हमें साजिद पाशा से बहुत ही sweet photo आई है यहाँ पर. He says अगले दिन उसके semester exams थे, but वो यहाँ पर कर रहे थे क्या? तैयारी फॉर अ लोको थीम गेम जो मूवीज की थी कल. आई होप साजिद आप कुछ जीते कल, बिकॉज इतनी तैयारी और मेहनत तो भाई हमने सिर्फ और सिर्फ एग्जाम्स में ही की है. एंड बाय द वे गुड लक टू यू फॉर योर सेमेस्टर एग्जाम. एंड टू ऑल आर लोको नेशन पीपल, ऑफकोर्स वी हैव अ न्यू फीचर अलर्ट जो है कॉइन्स. तो अब जितने गेम्स खेलोगे उतने कॉइन्स आप जीतोगे और वो कॉइन्स आप जब जहां जैसे यूज करना चाहते हैं कर सकते हैं. फॉर ऑल द पीपल जिनके पास ये नया लोको नहीं आया है, डू नॉट वरी बिकॉज इट विल कम टू यू वेरी सून. एंड ऑल्सो कीप अपडेटिंग योर ऐप. Now for today's game, we've got Yash who's joined us, Mohan, Khushbu, Tukuna. Good luck. I'm going to throw the first question on your mobile screens right now. Let's see what it is. What is the smallest three-digit number? 100, 111, or 999? मतलब सो सिंपल इज़न्ट इट. लड्डूस तो हम आपको देते ही है, बट क्वेश्चन वन भी अपने आप में एक लड्डू है. थ्री डिजिट नंबर यानी कि अ नंबर हैविंग थ्री डिजिट्स एंड 99 के बाद 100 ही आता है. सो दैट इज द स्मॉलेस्ट द लोएस्ट थ्री डिजिट नंबर. एंड वेरी राइटली 51,009 पीपल गॉट इट राइट. क्या बात है, वी हैड मोर देन 63 पीपल हु जॉइंड अस एंड नाउ 51,000 इन द गेम. कितने कॉइन्स है देखते हैं. अगले क्वेश्चन पे चलते हैं. क्वेश्चन नंबर टू. विच ऑफ द फॉलोइंग इज नॉट एन ई कॉमर्स वेबसाइट? एमेजॉन, IMDb या फ्लिपकार्ट? ई कॉमर्स वेबसाइट क्या है? इट इज अ शॉपिंग पोर्टल ऑफकोर्स. तो हम जितना टाइम स्पेंड करते हैं आजकल ऑनलाइन शॉपिंग में उसका जवाब नहीं. बट द राइट आंसर हियर इज विच इज नॉट एन ई कॉमर्स वेबसाइट, इट इज IMDb. इंटरनेट मूवी डेटाबेस इज एन ऑनलाइन डेटाबेस ऑफ इंफॉर्मेशन रिलेटेड टू फिल्म्स, टेलीविजन प्रोग्राम्स, होम वीडियोस एंड वीडियो गेम्स. तो लोग पहले IMDb पे जाते हैं, उसकी रेटिंग देखते हैं, तब जाकर फिल्म देखते हैं. एंड ऑफकोर्स एमेजॉन एंड फ्लिपकार्ट वी ऑब्वियसली नो, वी कीप शॉपिंग देयर. क्वेश्चन नंबर थ्री. हु डिस्कवर्ड पेनिसिलिन? Alexander Fleming, Alexander Graham Bell या Sherlock Holmes? क्या आपने Sherlock Holmes देखी है on Netflix? I was so hooked to it after a very long time. I actually watched it. So over here, Sherlock Holmes is a private detective, 221 Baker Street, London. But Alexander Fleming, 41,000 374 people got it right. He discovered penicillin, which is a common antibiotic used to treat bacterial infections. And he was a Scottish bacteriologist. Of course, yahan par Alexander Graham Bell, jo hai, he's best known for his invention of telephone. Question number 4. Which famous film has been directed by Christopher Nolan? The Martian, Captain Phillips, ya Inception? By Christopher Nolan, not only directed Infection, I was saying. He not only directed Inception, but he also wrote it. So that is the right answer. 32,000 people got it right. Kya baat hai? Angrezi film badi dekhte hain aap. Also, this was a social media laddu. So it was given to you on a plate. That's why I say follow us on our social media handles. Also, is game ke baad bhi main aapko ek laddu dungi. So stay tuned even if you get it wrong. Yeah. Question number 5 on your screens. Let's see what it is. A statue of the inventor of the AK-47 rifle was unveiled in Dash in 2017. Shanghai, Seoul, ya Moscow? Now, AK-47 ki baat kar rahe hain, jo hum filmon mein dekhte hain. And the inventor of it is Mikhail Kalashnikov. And he is the inventor of Soviet Union's AK-47 assault rifle. And this statue of him is in Moscow. Have a quick look at that. He is the inventor himself. He designed it in 1946. And the statue is in Moscow, 25 feet high. And he's seen holding the rifle. Question number 6 on that note. Buzz Lightyear in Toy Story was named after the Dash person who walked on the moon. First person, second person, or third person? If you are very strong with your general knowledge, you will know who was the first person who walked the moon. Of course, it was Neil Armstrong. But second, third, to yaad hi nahi rehta na. Very bad. But Buzz Lightyear, jo hai, Buzz Aldrin was the person after whom Buzz Lightyear was named. And he was also on that Apollo mission, 11 mission with Neil Armstrong. And after Neil, he walked on the moon, and that is why he was a second person, and that's the right answer. Question number 7. The famous stepwell of Abhaneri was built by which king? King Chanda, King Upendra, King Harsha. Yaar, ye famous stepwell. Now, stepwell kya hota hai? Basically means a well which has steps. You can literally go down. It's very, very beautiful. And the famous stepwell of Abhaneri was built by King Chanda. That's right. Aaiye aapko dikhate hain how this stepwell looks like. Look at that. It's so beautiful. It was built over 1,000 years ago in Abhaneri in Rajasthan. And it is 100 kilometers away from Jaipur. If you go there, you must go and visit this famous stepwell. Question number 8. How many subsidiaries does the RBI fully own? 6, 4, ya 2? We all know RBI. If you don't know, I'll tell you that RBI was formed in 1935 and fully owned subsidiaries jo hai, wo 6 nahi hai, wo 2 nahi hai, wo hai 4. And boom, a lot of people over here did the tukka game, I guess, because 6,804 people got it wrong. But I really, really hope you do have lives and you come back on our 9th question, which is going to be our second last question. So good luck. What is the capital of the smallest country of Africa? Sao Tome, Victoria, or Port Louis? We are asking you the capital of the smallest country of Africa. Now, smallest country of Africa ki baat kare to wo hai Seychelles. Beautiful it is. Its total area is around 459 square kilometers. And the capital of Seychelles is Victoria. And a lot of people thought it was Port Louis. And question number 9th mein aakar agar aap out ho jate ho to uska dard main samajhti hoon. Victoria capital is also very small, just about 20 square kilometers. Last question, good luck. Bharatiya Janata Party was formally formed Dash after Indian National Congress 85 years. Now this incorporation was formed in 1885, and BJP's origin lies in Bharatiya Jana Sangh, formed in 1951, and BJP was also formed as a separate party in 1980, but it was 95 years after Indian National Congress. Prince, and a lot of people thought it was 80 years, but congratulations to our 2,823 winners! Kya baat hai, Vic Piyush has won it.